Uh-oh. Spot above her. Spot above her. Stop! Yeah! There we go! Woo! Didn't mean to do that, but woo! Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and we are back with another episode of Carnivore's Dinosaur Hunter on the iPad. Today, we are moving on. We're going to spend our first 50 points just unlocking Fort Siskin, which we're not going to talk about the name because it freaks me out every time. This is a good-sized area consisting of dense pine forests encircling a murky swamp. In the southwest corner lies an abandoned settlement guarded by a towering dinosaur wall that now lies in ruins from the fury of a T-Rex. We're going to do what we did yesterday. We're going to start with daytime, and we are going to play with some new dinosaurs today, which I believe would be Allosaurus, Oviraptor, and then we'll just stick whatever else in we can. We'll stick with just the two new ones. So, Oviraptor, extremely dangerous. Allosaurus, extremely dangerous. This is our first try against some carnivores, well, a carnivore, and it can only go well. I'm going to turn off these under the recommendation of one of you guys at home. So we have no more protection now. The carnivores are going to know I'm on the way, basically. Which sounds like a great thing, I think you'll all agree. Hello? Who's stomping about? Shut up. Right. I'm going to go for this lovely fella over here first. We just need a few more points so I can do this kind of hunt and still have enough points to actually use a gun that isn't the rubbish little pistol. We'll get there one day, folks. We'll get there one day. Quite like this level. It's a bit bumpy. It's got a bit of va-va-voom to it. Okay. So the deal is, I'm going to shoot you in the face and you're not going to eat me. Over raptor. Over there. Over there, raptor. Get it. Oh god, it's coming for me. Oh, I've got the... Oh god, I got annihilated. Okay. You're going to try and make me buy something. Go! Oh, go, god, no! Right. Bloody Nora, that scared the life out of me. Let's try that again. I think this is why carnivore or... Well, it's not carnivore in the other raptor's case, but... Eggivore, I guess. Omnivore. We'll just call it an omnivore. mixed with fairly terrible gun where I have to get quite close. Probably isn't a good idea. I'm going to go for a different one. I'm going to go for that one over there, just because the wind is in a really bad direction for that one on the left. If we push in this direction, we'll have a better chance, I think, with whatever it is down here. Yeah, straight ahead. Look at that wind direction. That is beautiful. Never cared about the wind until now, but now I care so much. Come here, little dinosaur. Well, big dinosaur, I guess. Bloody miles away you are. It's a hell of a run, this. I'm tired just looking at it. Oh, the wind's turning against me. I never should have trusted you, wind. Look at it. As soon as I reach the dinosaur, the wind's like, nope, 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 nope. I want you to... Oopsie-daisy. Okay, it's another Oviraptor. Okay, I'm ready. I'm ready. I can do this. I can't do this. I can't. I failed dramatically. Okay. It's fine. We're going to change things up a little bit. We're going to cancel out of this. Same level, same daytime. We're just going to hunt the Oviraptor, and we're going to use the bow. Now, I don't need the pistol. Whatever. All right, there's one right over there. Okay, I'm ready. I can be good at video games. You don't know. Ugh. I don't think I've hit with any of these. Yeah, there we go. Apparently one of them hit. That's what you get, Sonny Jim. That is what you get. You're a meanie bobini. I wish I hadn't died in the bush. Okay, we actually have to escape. Because if I don't, and I die, which is pretty inevitable, I think we'll all agree on that. You lose your points, so we just need to get a kill and get out. Let's try again, and then we'll go back and we'll hunt the Allosaurus instead. And we'll hunt it at dawn, because dawn is the spookiest time of day. Let's go over here, let's go by the river, that looks pretty cool. And then I'm going to go check these ruins out as well. Down in the... Oh, God. Oh, what's going on? Oh, God, I'm inside the mountain. Oh, the mountain's... I think I'm being chased. Here's something running. The Allosaurus is moving very quickly towards my direction. Oh, God. I'm super gonna die, aren't I? Maybe? It's running away from me. You coward! Wait, it's not overwrapped. It's an overwrapped, not an Allosaurus. Okay, well, this is a lovely little area. Let's keep the map up. Right, we're going for this one. It's chilling by the lake. It suspects nothing. There. Okay, it's also running away from me. It's because, right, I got that other one a minute ago, and they've all heard about it. They've all heard. There's this expert hunter, Best and Slot, knocking about, and they're all like, oh, we're not going to deal with him, are we? Oh, no, he's actually coming to kill me. Okay, never mind. I take back what I just said. Oh, I'm in trouble. I need a different gun. This game is a lot harder to control on iPad than it ever was on anything else. Because you can't turn quick enough, you know? You just can't move to the side at a quick rate. Allosaurus time. Wait, how much do they cost? They're the same, yeah. Aha! Rifle. Okay. Or shotgun. We'll go for the rifle. What I really want is a sniper rifle, but that costs quite a bit more. If we get 100 more points, we can start to actively use it. Right. I think we're going to walk over to our target. Just get immersed within the hunting experience. Let's have a look at this gun. Okay. I've got like a definite aim point now. It's weird with the bow because one of the markers is like a different yardage about how far your arrow is actually going to go. If we can have a definite point, at least I can get the initial shot off. And none of the others, I will never be able to shoot a dinosaur that's approaching me, seemingly. But I can shoot from a distance. I have that ability. Maybe. I'm coming for you. Oh, you're coming for me as well. That's great. Everyone's coming for everybody. It's like my childhood all over again. Right. That's the bad joke, Best and Slot. That's a bad, bad joke. It's very early in the morning, if it helps. I say that, it's like 11, but I only just woke up. It's really close. Oh, Wind, what are you doing? Be cool, bro! The clever thing to do here, right, is to do this. Teleport there. I know which direction the wind's facing, and if I go behind the Allosaurus, it will make, somehow, absolutely no difference. And I'm in a bloody little hill. The Allosaurus has somehow managed to... Oh, you can't even just keep relocating. He's managed to create like a vortex of wind, so all the wind blows towards him. It's very impressive, but it's very annoying as well. I can't relocate, and I'm like stuck behind this bloody hill. Fantastic. He's up there. It's there. Okay, I'm ready. Pshoo! Oh, I love this gun already. Right, 25 credits earned. I need to relocate out of here because there's not a bloody thing here. How do I... Tell me what, we'll just end and restart. That's probably the better way. It's actually quicker to end and restart. Again! Another! Right, we're going to go... It says in the southwest. I'm going to just nip down... No, there's a dinosaur right in front of me. We'll get that dinosaur. But I really want to see what these runes are. I was hoping there was a dinosaur down there so we could go and give it the old Hunter Rooney. As they say in the streets. That one knows I'm here already. Now, the wind is in a terrible location, so that's probably why, but it's literally just doing a legger. Right, let's go up here to the top right, because there's three Allosauruses in a little pack. And honestly, that sounds like really safe and a good thing. I'm ready. Yeah, little dinosaur. Look at the wind again. It hates me. It just hates me so much. Every time I go near a dinosaur, the wind is blowing towards it. The cheeky little devils. Okay, there. Uh-oh. Spot above her. Stop! Yeah! There we go! Didn't mean to do that, but woo! It's juking me. You know, like, in films, or just in general, if someone's shooting at you, you're meant to zigzag as you run, right? Somehow, the Allosaurus seems to also be aware of that fact. You shouldn't know that. You're a dinosaur. Okay, I'm not gonna tab out. I'm gonna go for another fight. Getting a lot of points for these knockouts. And this one, I think, is on the low ground, which, if Star Wars taught us anything, is that the low ground means you're about to get cut in half by a Jedi. So, give it up, Anakin. I have the high ground. Despite you having high ground for the majority of the fight and it not making a bloody difference. Whatever, I'm not here to judge. Okay, this Allosaurus has decided to become a fish and is heading towards the ocean. And it's in the ocean. Which sounds like a good thing for me, from a shooting perspective. Although I can't see it. What are you doing, son? Okay, oh, this is quite cool, actually. I've never used the binoculars. Okay, I think I have to head into the ocean. I think I'm struggling to hit it. Let's go. Oh god, no. Okay, this is terrifying. Let me out, let me out. Nope, done. Sorry. Turns out that Allosaurus is a genius. I can't shoot them if they're in the ocean. So he's just gonna swim around. He's gone. What a pitter. Right. Let's go for this one over here, and then we'll go check out the southwest, and then we'll come back at night time for our final look through this level. It's a nice little system, I think. Do each level 3 times. Different times a day. Different dinosaurs. 2 new dinosaurs per video. 8 or 7 videos in total. I can't remember. Yeah, I've got no idea. But down here, there's another Allosaurus. How many bullets have I got? I've got 6. That should be enough. If 6 isn't enough, then I'm probably going to die anyway. So, you know. Do-do. Yeah, I definitely missed that. He's running away from me. Some of them run, some of them turn and fight. I'm a little worried that he's kind of tricking me. Look at him, puking left and right. Who does he think he is? I need to get closer. I think 110 meters or so, or whatever that is too long for the rifle to handle. Oh, this could only end well. If I just move to the left, I should be able to get a better angle without the wind betraying my position. Like there. Yeah, that's great. We'll go for this other one on the right-hand side. Hopefully the one I shot at isn't holding any bad feelings. It's kind of just going to leave me to it. Forgiveness is 9/10 of the law. Possession is 9/10 of the law. Could be forgiveness. If people were nicer, it'd be forgiveness. Okay, it's really close. It's actually much closer than I thought. You're a Dimetrodon, which means it's down this hill. Now, I've got a really good angle here, and the wind is perfect. There it is. Booyah! Booyah? Really? Yeah, we're going with booyah. Booyah! There we go. Cha-bang! Sorry. Right, let's get the hell out of Dodge. Not bad, though. Not a bad little hunt. Right, so, nighttime. Great. Not allowed the new dinosaurs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's 5? 5. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, 5 more episodes. Yeah, I can do maths. 7 total. That's what I was trying to get at. Right. A Margosaurus. Parasaur, Stego. I've got 133 points left. 153 points. I'm very close to being able to consistently use the sniper rifle. But the problem is the dinosaurs are more expensive. I'm going to have to do, I think, a little bit of hunting just kind of on my own time. Maybe just go around, get another couple hundred points. That's going to give us a bit more flexibility. Because the next level costs 100 instead of 50. So that's another 50 points I don't have. Right there, parasaur. Can I get it from here? Let's find out. I mean, it reacted, which suggests I hit it, I suppose. Let's go down here. I really want to see these ruins. The remnants of a civilization that were destroyed by a T-Rex. Let's go. Parasaur again. Yeah, the wind, surprisingly enough, is not in my favour. Whee! But there's something else down here. It's a parasaur. Maybe I shouldn't include the parasaur, because it turns out that when you include the parasaur and you shoot it in the head... I'm sorry, babes. I'm not that sorry, because you are creepy balls. Okay, onwards. We're going to do like a big hunt here. We're just going to see how much we can get. There's nothing that can kill me. I don't know if the Mimargosaurus is violent. You know, if I shoot it, will it try to kill me? Or will it run away? Guess we'll find out when I shoot it. Oh, you're right there. My bad. Stay still. Stay still and let me shoot you! Right, let's go this way. Where are these ruins? It said the southwest. I'm not seeing anything on the map that looks ruiny, you know? I'm not sure what would look ruiny on a map, but there's nothing. Whee! Did I just see a fish? I like fish. Where's that fish gone? Whatever. Do-do-do. There's no ruins on this map. I'm pretty sure the game is lying to me. The only place that looks ruinish is this bit here. But, let's see what it would be. We're going to go there. We're going to go there. See what this dinosaur is. Rack up our points. Let's try to get at least 50 on this hunt. It's another bloody I'm not including parasaurs in the future. Not bad. Not bad. That was a long distance hit for a parasaur. How many bullets have I got? 5. That should be enough for one more. Not gonna resupply. Not yet. The people at Spaceship Bullets, they work hard enough as it is. I don't want them to come out for no reason. Good wind direction, good height, good position for a knockout. Where is my dinosaur? Oh, it's a parasaur and it's running away like a coward. Okay. Right, let's follow this ridge along and see if we can get those two down there. It's quite atmospheric. You can see how games like Hunter Primal and stuff were heavily influenced by this. Man, I miss Hunter Primal. How good was Hunter Primal? It's such a good game. Going through that forest with the raptors, oh, freaks me out. If you haven't played it, I really do recommend it. It's one of the better dinosaur games out there. Oddly enough. If you're listening, if for some reason the developers of the Hunter Primal are watching the second episode of my Carnivorous Dinosaur Hunter series, please make a sequel or a big update. Or just make a free-to-play one, like with the Hunter, but with dinosaurs. And keep updating it. That'd be nice. Thank you! Right, that means if that ever happens, you guys have got to credit me for it. Why are you all parasaurs? Okay, now I need to resupply. Pretty sure I hit that several times, but that's fine. Some dinosaurs are bullet resistant. Everyone knows that. That's science. Can't argue with science. Thank you, little spaceship. Wonder if there's a time limit on resupplying. Or maybe you can only resupply once per map. Which means my goal of getting 50 points in one round is... It's not looking great, it must be said. Well, we're halfway and we've used half our bullets. We need a bigger target, something a bit more value instead of 50 bloody parasaurs. And parasaurs worth 13. Oviraptors, for example, worth, what, 25? A Mimargosaurus, there we go, that's what we needed. Something with a little va-va-voom. That's more like it. Can I get the parasaur as well? No, I'm not going to risk that. That was pretty good. That was pretty darn good. And we got 51 points. Sweet. Hello. Poppet, how you doing? Well, you've been knocked out because I shot you in the face, but other than that, you're probably okay, right? Two dinosaurs over there. Let's nip over there. Not too close. You don't want to land on top of the dinosaur. Although then you could ride it. Like Dino Thingy, what's it called? What's that dinosaur MMORPG called? Dino Land World. Dino Ranch. You're a cowboy and there's dinosaurs. That's all I remember. Okay, how many bullets have we got left? 13 bullets. 13 ammo and backup. Oh, King Kong. Okay, I'm getting very close. I'm going to slow down a little bit. The wind is in a really good position for me right now. I can hear something stomping about, but I'm getting, I don't know, maybe too close? Yeah, I'm a little worried about that. Who's over here? Not bad. I'm getting better at this, it must be said. Why are all the dinosaurs so terrifyingly creepy, though? Why can't they be cool-looking, like me? Right, we're aiming for 100 instead. 100 is going to open up so many possibilities. It means I can be lazier and don't actually have to do anything of my own accord before the next video as well, which would be fantastic. And what is over here? It's on this ledge, which doesn't really give me a good angle for the shot. But if I can get up here without freaking out, bounce, whee! Maybe we'll be okay. The wind is getting much, much worse. I think it already knows. I think it's backed off. Yeah, it has. Okay, let's find out what that second one is instead. If it's another bloody parasaur, though, I don't know. Might not even... Yeah, it's two parasaurs. It literally is two parasaurs. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. They're skitterish, they're not worth many points, and they're absolutely bloody everywhere. They're like teenagers when you're trying to hit them with your car. Maybe, I don't know. Babies? Teenagers probably... Oh, God. This was not my intention. Is there a way back out of here? Maybe? I can walk along the mountain. Screw laws of physics, I do what I want. This looks good, there's a tree, which means land. There we go, it's fine, it's fine. There's a couple of dinosaurs down here. Again, the wind is just... She's a harsh mistress, you know? She really is. It's getting better, though. It's fine as it is, and there's something down here. It's a... Fancy that! It's a parasaur office. What are the odds, eh? A billion to one, I bet. Okay, I'm getting quite close to it. Where is it? There. No. It's blocked by the tree line. Get out the way, moss chomps! Oh, it's very close. Oh, okay. Oh, it's a moose! Alright, how many bullets have I got left? I've got 8 bullets. We can definitely do this. I just want to manage 100 in one run. That'd be by far a record for us. I say us, for me. You guys aren't helping at all! What are you on about? You're here for moral support. Chattering away in my ears. Okay, what I want to do, because of the direction of the wind, is try to move down to the right as I approach this one that we're hunting here. Try to get the wind angle a little bit better for the approach. Oh, it's right there. What is it? It's an Amargosaurus, yeah. Okay. Think I can do this from here. Bingo Bango. Bingo frickin' Bango was his frickin' name. There we go! Alright, I think I've still got 5 bullets left. Yeah, I do. This is a hell of a hunt. Let's hope I don't die somehow. I don't know how I would die, but... It's me. I'm sure I'll manage it somehow. Let's go over here. 122 points so far. Right, new goal, 150. it seems like the more, I'm just going to call them kills, the more hits you get, the more each one's worth as well. We're getting these combo points every time we get down a dinosaur, which I assume is just for getting more dinosaurs in a single run. To kind of, that's a Gallimimus. To make people not want to just go in, get one kill, restart, you know, for safety purposes. If you're a good hunter, you can hunt all day, bruh. It must be said, I really like hunting games, right? Even ones where you just hunt normal animals. But I very much do not approve of the act of hunting at all. And every time I play a hunting game, people kind of get a little edgy about it, like, what are you doing? Hunting is bad. Yes, it's bad, but so is murdering countless people, and we do that in every video game we play, you know? I'm just gonna have that. Yeah, I'm done. Done. That's the last time we're including freaking parasaurs, okay? No more parasaurs! Not bad, though. Not bad. We've actually got... Yeah, cool. So next level, we're going to move on to Vengar Fjords, and we're going to add the Coelophysis and the Chasmosaurus to our hunting list. Until then, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. I shall see you lovely folks in the next episode. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.